Hi there. If you're using Google Forms to create an order form, expense tracker, or a quote request form, you might want to perform a few calculations with your Google Form responses. However, Google Forms does not natively support calculations. So in this video, I'm going to give you a quick tip on how to perform calculations with your Google Form responses. So without any ado, let's get started. So I have prepared a basic order form where we have a product selection field with each product and its price, and we also have a quantity field. Now let's say we want to calculate the total price by multiplying the product with a quantity. Now to do that, simply head over to responses and then link this to sheets. You can create a new sheet or select an existing one. So let's select the new sheet and let's create one. Now to perform calculations, simply create a column. Let's call it as total price. Now since our product selection is in textual format, we have to basically create variables for our products. To do that, let's create a new sheet. I'll call it as prices. And we'll create a sheet like this. Now to calculate the total price, we have to use this VLOOKUP formula. So basically, based on the product selection, it will pull that price into this particular formula and it will multiply that with the quantity. Now let's carry out a test submission to see if it works properly. So let's go ahead and do that. So the submission is successful. Let's go back to our sheet. So the total price is getting calculated. Now, if you want to carry out real-time calculations and show it back to the respondent in the form itself, you can use a better Google Form alternative named Formastore. You can easily import your Google Form into Formastore and add real-time calculations within the form. Let's go ahead and see how we can do that. Search for formastore.com, then sign in. Then click on Create New Form. Then click on Import Form. And here you will find this option to import your Google Form. Click on that. Then you can choose your Google Form by logging into your account. So once your form is ready, simply go to the builder and it will import the Google Form fields into this Formastore account. Now to perform real-time calculations, all you have to do is click on Add Elements and here you will find the calculation field. With this, you can carry out real-time calculations and show it back to the respondent. Now in Formastore, you can also use conditional logic to carry out advanced calculations. To do that, simply head over to Advanced and click on Rules. And here you can create your rule. So for example, if they select product A as the value, then we can add, subtract, multiply, and divide a particular number on a particular variable. And you can also create your custom variables. Now in the calculation, simply use the at sign to recall form fields and variables. So in this case, we want to multiply quantity with the variable's score. Once you're done, simply hit publish and share it with your respondent. Now let's carry out our test submission. So if I select product A and as quantity as 2, as you can see, we have a real-time calculation showing back to the respondent. Now you can also recall this calculation field into your payment integrations and carry out payments within the form itself. So that's it for this short tutorial. I hope you found this to be valuable. If you want to give Formastore a try, make sure to use the link in the description. If you have any comments or feedback, kindly drop them in the comment section. As always, I will see you in the next one.